Fucking live. Yes. Alright, hello everybody, this is ShaneTrick1, welcoming you back to some more Watch Dogs gameplay. Yes, we are up to the third last mission in the fourth little fucking whatever it is. Right, anyway, it doesn't matter, let's get into it. What's it called? Ghosts of the Past. Let's go.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. All the damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Mm-hmm. She done shot some bitch.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were sad. Tell me!
I found her. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now!
She's gonna be pissed off because earlier it showed that I promised her that. Stop. Just make it away from me. So why'd that bitch call the cops on me?
Aiden, those are the police.
Be advised.
I know.
The high power patrol car's been
dispatched. Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. We're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
Show me where. No, I wish it did.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
We're going to check to the north of your position.
There used to be an ice cream shop. 101 papers. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
Well...
over. You guys.
but not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you would try and get away from me. Stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. Your friends were gross. I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you would be around. Eventually, I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
As good, I don't want him to go do all this shit.
Alright, Sophie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your uncle. Come in with us. No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Well, that was a short mission. Right, we fit two missions.
Oh. Out now!
She's all over here. What's it called? No turning back.
For this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir? Yes, sir.
Wouldn't they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Do as you're told. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn.
Fuck?
It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
What the fuck? So it was Quinn's hotel that we were hacking into in the first mission. Iraq was there.
I know she's safe.
He was told to hack in, I'm guessing, because he was with.
He's the ghost I've been chasing. Now he'll answer to me.
So he's the one that ordered the... So when he seen me driving that car, I didn't think he would have been doing that. At this start, I honestly thought that it was Damien telling him to kill me because I quit. I didn't quit, but I kind of like ate cancer in that job that we were doing. That's why I thought from the very beginning that it was him. But it turns out that's not.
Your corrupt power is stowing your life for its own gain. There will be a reckoning.
Now, almost the end of the start of this mission. That last mission went for 6 minutes. That was a really short mission. All I had to do was just get past the corpse because of my eyes. So I just took a back sprint. And I thought, I don't even know I was there. Right, let's do this mission. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on.
In the Lot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me.
Yeah.
And my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
That rhymes. He's gonna tell me why. Then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? This is me.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Thank you for helping a great cause.
die? Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You made both of us targets?
He wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job.
You say what I told you to say. Your men took out a rat. A fine mayor.
So I'm doing it up there.
Stay alert. Did anyone patrol the dock? Yeah, he's here. Quit bugging me about it.
What the? Somebody's tripped the security. Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
Just quickly, more just quickly use this here ATM. I'm gonna take out all my money. Let's go.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Ow! My motherfucking ears! What the fuck?
I'm just hoping that there's a back entrance. Aha, there is. Oh, okay, so I can't just go in there. Well, I was gonna like, that was a waste of just going there. I can't.
What the f- how do you turn it off? How do you turn this damn thing off? Fuck me! I'm alive!
That ain't no fucked up junkie, man. Find him!
Flush him out!
Well, it's a good thing. Come on. Oh. An easier way out. Alright, let's go.
Best be careful, he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
Take warning very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Getting an angle.
Thank you.
young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. You expect applause when you go out there that the city will fall to its knees in gratitude?
Nigga, bitch. Suck that.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger man than you have tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Expect me to pay.
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just lucky. You would walk away. I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Waiting for her death, what would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. And our mayor never tidy with his secrets.
You didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? If you and I die, you'll build a statue. And you?
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. Tebow. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
done. Hope you're escaping. It's gonna happen.
Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Boom, bitch.
Come on, suspect is in range.
did get one.
Patrol down! This is the police. Pull over.
That's what I was going for now in the back.
Pull over now.
Stop! Hold on!
Wow, this is taking me so long. How did he have his scope on me that whole time? Oh. Fuck off. That was bullshit. Wow, this mission is taking me so long.
T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see. Are you kidding?
So there I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name, Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. I think that's touching. I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What's the rush?
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Well, she's a long way away, and this has been a long ass episode. I don't understand why this mission is taking so long. I wish I'd done it like that the first time, but I think you get spotted by police straight away the first time. Because I wasted too much time not knowing where to jump off and all that kind of shit. Really short mission, and now I'm going to an extremely long mission. And did it come up saying that I finished that mission? Yeah, this is like 3 missions. Oh well, anyway, I'm gonna end it off here since this has been such a long episode and I've finished the actual mission. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.